Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with number 33 from London Chelsea Book by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. And then I'm going to play some jazz tunes. If you have sound disappearance issues, click the link above or under this video to the YouTube. It does not have the same problem. I hope you enjoy. There are not that many of those left. And as I've mentioned before, I'm planning after the super duper Christmas project that I have to absolutely slow down. We are encountering the episode 1000. Then I have this amazing project that is coming on the first day of Christmas, and it is called 12 Days of Christmas. 12 days. 12 guest artists singing and playing Christmas music. I was talking to my mom earlier today, and as sometimes in conversations you end up verbalizing what you were thinking all along. The choice of music that I had in those 1000 episodes, Bach, Mozart, some Chopin, all of those composers represent a very healthy psychological mindset. No manipulators, no people with unpleasant psychological history. If anything, they had problems of their own, but didn't. Well, really, they were not manipulators. They were not trying to achieve a goal of being successful as musicians in terms of being popular. They were just trying to write the best music they could. Scarlatti is the one I was also thinking about. I'm gonna play some jazz music now. And the first tune I'm playing tonight is called The Rose Room. Fairly old tune. Thank you. Lovely, lovely tune. Written in or before 1917, exactly when Russia was very busy having the revolution happening, and most of the world is engulfed in the First World War. Most of the world, meaning Europe. I guess in my child's mind, that's most of the world. I'm gonna play a beautiful ballad now that is called What a Difference a Day Made. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. one more tune, and really only one more tune in that neck of the woods. There is nothing quite like it. This is St. James Infirmary. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. And as some of you ask, how in the world is that done? Like that last chord particularly, it's not theory. It doesn't mean if I'm composing or if I'm improvising, I hear the sound that I want to hear before I play it. So I was just listening to that last chord, and it's kind of a rewarding experience when what you want to hear is what you're going to hear with the, I don't know, is it millisecond? Is it 1/1000th of the second? There has to be a delay, at least for the speed of light to actually work, and then mechanics. Thank you so much for being here. Not many of those left. We have a week of starting with Mozart, then the 12 days of Christmas are coming, and then I'm totally slowing down. So there's going to be a departure from everyday format that you and I got very comfortable with. Thank you so much for being here. I'm Misha Stefanuk, and I'm signing off for tonight.